and meditation. And you let yourself fall away. Me in this moment. Relax. Let go of yourself. Let go of trying to attain something. Let go of trying to do this moment. Let go of trying to distract yourself from this moment. Let yourself fall away. Go of yourself. And then you will feel the infinite peace. Is the essence of everything. We struggle with ourselves. We struggle as a person, trying to make things the way we want them to be. Trying to meditate. Trying to know something, attain something. Even surrender becomes something we do. Something we practice. To get something, to attain something. We just have to let everything fall away. And when you let everything fall away, which is also means let everything be. And you start to feel the peace, the bliss that is not an object that you get. But just relaxing. Listening to this music that is transmitting Shakti. You feel the bliss that is the essence of life. Peace that is the essence of life. And that is conscious. That is resetting every cell of your being back into its essence of joy, of goodness. I am not saying that you don't need to do spiritual practice. You should give yourself with effort, with discipline, to meditation every day, preferably with this Shakti music, so you're getting this transmission of bliss, doing breathing techniques, chanting if you're open to it, getting exercise, really creating a life that revolves around spiritual practice. Even when you're not doing practice, when you're working, when you're playing, and you're beginning to always turn your attention into awareness or devotion or meditation technique. But you see, it's all a giving. It's a giving of yourself. So eventually, you can let yourself fall away. No attainment. You let yourself fall away. And there's only joy as consciousness. Liberation from yourself. Please feel free to comment. Much love to you.